What's up, guys? RK here again, the non-hippie farmer, and here with my second video of my first NFT aquaponics setup. And what I found out was that I had left a few essentials out when I first did my first design. So let me show you what I have here. So right here was my setup. You know, I have the 2-inch PVC pipes running down, and they go down into the fish tank, and the water gets pumped all the way back up to the top. Now, what I found out, the main problem was there has to be some sort of biofilter to filter out the solids and have a place for the bacteria to grow to convert the ammonia and whatnot into the stuff that the plants want to eat. So here is what I did. And I figured this out from a forum that I'm a part of. So here what it did. So first they said, you know, it's really good if you start off with some sort of media bed. So I went to the Home Depot and tried to get a bed, like a planting bed. They didn't have. So I decided I'm just going to go with these buckets, because I saw a video with aquaponics running in buckets. And so I have 2 5-gallon buckets. And if you see, I drill holes in the bottom, and the pipes go out here to the top, and I put another 90-inch elbow there. And but I also found out that just having the media beds there isn't enough. You need an extra filter, and I heard that you could put a pantyhose. So if you see, I just put the pantyhose over the filter, and the water goes into the top, and so this will be real easy to change and clean out any solids and whatnot. And I think that should be a good start. So here's my next question. So what I'm running into is it seems like the media beds here in the 5-gallon buckets, they're not getting filled up with water. Obviously the water's running through and running all the way out. So I'm wondering if maybe you think I should do some sort of bell siphon or something like that to make sure that the media beds fill up with water and then dump out. So that's my first question. Should I put a bell siphon, something like that, here in the media bed? Second question that I have is, does the water have to run through the NFT pipes 24/7? Does it always have to continuously run, or is it okay if it runs at the same time, you know, as the media bed fills up and then it dumps out and runs through the pipes? Is that okay? Is that enough water nutrients for these things that are running through the pipes? All right, appreciate your help. Let me know.